हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर स्टडीइंग द कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री चैप्टर 7 ऑफ क्लास 10, एग्जांपल नंबर 8, सेक्शन फार्मूला बेस्ड क्वेश्चन। फाइंड द कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ ए पॉइंट ऑफ ट्राइसेक्शन। ट्राइसेक्शन मींस अ लाइन डिवाइड इन थ्री इक्वल पार्ट्स ऑफ ए लाइन सेगमेंट ज्वाइनिंग द ए। एग्जांपल नंबर 8 ऑफ एनसीईआरटी, अ पॉइंट हुज कोऑर्डिनेट इज गिवन 2 comma minus 2 and B which is given minus 7 comma 4. You want to find out the points coordinate at the point which divide this line in the three equal parts. Trisect means it is a x1 y1. Trisect means all the three parts will be equal, x2, y2. Then what ratio? Suppose P and Q are the points. So first you take for P. For P, it will be 1 and it will be 2. 1 ratio 2, because 1, 1, 1, these all are equal. So 1 is to 2 is the for P. For P, what will you get? For P, let it is x, y and it is m1 and m2. m1 ratio m2, m1 ratio m2 will be 1 is to 2. x1, y1, x2, y2, then coordinate of P, x, y is equal to m1, x2 plus m2, x1 upon m1 plus m2, comma m1, y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2. Put the values. m1 is given 1 and 2. 1 into minus 7 plus 2 into 2 upon 1 plus 2. Comma 1 into 4 plus 2 into minus 2 upon 1 plus 2. So what are you getting? Minus 7 plus 4 by 3, comma 4 minus 4 by 3. So you are getting 3 by 3, comma 0. That gives you 1, comma 0. What is the coordinate? First point you are getting 1, comma 0. Next one, simply you are getting coordinate minus 3. So minus 1 you will get. For the Q, for Q what will you get? For Q, x comma y, m1 ratio m2 will be here. For Q you will take this part 2 and this Q is here, till here, and this part will be 1. 2 is to 1. What is the ratio? 2 ratio 1. It is the AQ ratio QB. AQ is 1 plus 1, 2, 2 ratio 1. So, coordinate of Q by section formula, what will you get? Same formula you will apply, M1 into X2. What is the M1 here? 2 into minus 7 plus 1 into 2. 1 multiplied by 2 upon 1 plus 2. For Y, what will you get? 2 multiplied by 4, m1 y2 plus m2 y1, 1 multiplied by minus 2 upon 1 plus 2. So here minus 14 plus 2 by 3, 8 minus 2 upon 3. What are you getting? Minus 12 by 3, comma 6 by 3. 3 4 ja 12, 3 2 ja 6. What are you getting? Minus 4 comma 2 is the coordinate of the another which divide in the three equal parts. P and Q, these two points divide in three equal parts. 2 is to 1 and 1 is to 2. It is the example number 8, which is very important, like this question. Example number 9 is given. Find the ratio in which the y-axis divide the segment. Question number, example 9. Example 9, what will you get? In the example 9, what is given? In example 9, what will you get? Find the ratio in which the y-axis point which divide the line on y-axis, a point is given. What is given? That is x. On y-axis, x is 0. 0 comma y. It is a point which is given. Divide the line segment joining 5 minus 6. 5 minus 6, that is a, and b is given. Minus 1, minus 4. Also find the point of intersection. Means both you want to find. Also find the point of intersection that you will find out. Find the ratio. So there is a two option. I have told you one case 2 1 1 1 1. Suppose it is a point P which has a coordinate 0 comma y. Point P which divide on y axis. It lies on y axis. Y axis means its coordinate will be 0 comma y. Let ratio is m1 ratio m2. So it is m1 and it is m2. So x is equal to m1 x2 plus m2 x1 divided by m1 plus m2. What is the x? 0. What is given? 0, that you take. If y is 0, then y you take. M2 minus m2 multiplied by 5 plus m1 multiplied by minus 1 upon m1 plus m2. Cross multiply 0 into m1 plus m2 gives you 0, 5m2 minus m1. So what are you getting? 0 is equal to 5m2 minus m1 means m1 is equal to 5m2. M2 will come this side, m1 by m2 is equal to 5 is to 1. What are you getting? The ratio you are getting 5 ratio 1. It is a very common 5 ratio 1 is the ratio. Then find y. For this, you also find out the point, coordinate of the point means you find out y. What is the y? Y is equal to m1 by 2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2. Put the value. What is the m1? M1 is 5. Now you are getting 5 ratio 2. 5 ratio 1. So 5 into minus 4 plus 1 into minus 6 upon 5 plus 1. 5 4 is 20 minus 6 upon 6. 20 minus 6, both are minus, so minus 26 by 6, minus 13 upon 2, 3, that's 6. Therefore, point P, 0 comma y is 0 comma minus 13 by 3. It is your point which you are getting in this last question of this examples, last examples, for example number 10. If the points are vertices of a parallelogram, draw a parallelogram. First you draw a parallelogram, easy to find out. A, B, C, D. Draw a parallelogram. Points are given 6, 1, 8, 2. 6, 1, 8, 2. 9, 4. 9, 4 and P3. P3. So find the value of P. Taken in order, then find the value of P. It is a very common and easy question if you know the property of a parallelogram. What is the property? Diagonals bisect each other. So first you draw the both diagonals and it is the diagonals bisect each other. M is the midpoint of intersection. Diagonals bisect each other. Each other. So M is midpoint of AC and BD. So apply the midpoint rule. So AC, for AC coordinate of M will be x1 plus for AC, x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2 for AC. AC means what is the coordinate of A 6 comma 1 and what is the coordinate of B 9 comma 4. So is equal to same coordinate will be the midpoint of BD. M is the midpoint of BD. So BD what is the B? 8 comma 2, what is the B? P comma 3. So both will be equal. Same formula you apply here also. X1 6 plus 9 by 2 comma 1 plus 4 by 2. Here X1 plus X2 you take this. 8 plus here what will you get? 8 plus P by 2 comma 2 plus 3 by 2. Okay, 8 plus P by 2, here X1 plus X2, X1 plus X2 by 2, Y1 plus Y2 by 2, it is the midpoint formula. X1, Y1, X2, X1, Y1, X2, Y2, X1 plus X2, Y1 plus. So here 15 by 2 comma 5 by 2, here 8 plus P by 2 comma 5 by 2. Y is same in both, therefore comparing, what is? Comparing x, what will you get? 15 upon 2 is equal to 8 plus p by 2. Both the two cancel. So 15 is equal to 8 plus p. Then p is equal to 15 minus 8, 7. So what are you getting? Point, midpoint. You p value only you want. You can get the answer. Thanks for today.